we're showing about on the compass is 27, about 278 or so. I've got that in vertical speed. It's good, RPM is good. Okay, we're ready.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll lean the equipment in a little bit here. Contact ground. Roger.
Mike
Tango. Ground Air Club 1-1, open house, taxi with Papa.
Air Club 1-1, Edwin Ground, runway 19 November, taxi via Tango Mike Romeo.
Roger, November via Tango Mike Romeo, Air Club 1-1. Okay, the other aircraft is taxi in. I'll go to Air Club, both aircraft inside. Surrey at 1:30. Do a little bit of an ease, a little bit to the right here. Shalimar is right on the other side of the base.
1:50 to change approved.
This is still base housing down here.
to the left, Choctaw Bay, Tallahatchie Bay, and obviously you've got the beach, which you're familiar with, and shallow water right in front of us. Bridge just to the right of the nose is the one that goes by the Credit Union and
Scully's.
Yeah, roger.
Try to tell you what I know, but I expect y'all know about as much as I do. I have been here a few years.
Delta traffic, just off the road, 75, for Charlie Parker, Delta just detecting. 1-3-2, we're going south of Parker, Delta traffic.
Okay, that shouldn't affect us. Crab Allen at 10 o'clock. Roll it to the left just a little bit so she can see it. See Crab Allen with all the boats?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, okay, there you go. Got it back, just hit it. For the beach. Let's not go over the airport. So, just kind of angle out towards the beach a little bit. Okay, the nose is coming up pretty far. You really don't. You're talking pretty small motions, and remember the fissure I talked about?
Yeah.
Okay, right now we're fairly close to level. We're in a vein, but we're fairly close to level. So, again, look at the relationship between this and this. You're looking at the horizon out there. You see where it crosses across here?
Yeah.
If you hold it pretty close to there at constant speed, you're not going to change out.
Now, is this pitch right here?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. All right, I got you.
Yeah, this is pitch.
I'll still call it more as a joystick motion, you know?
No, no, you just won't twist. Okay, now we're climbing it. So, yeah, there you bring it back down and establish your pitch to your hairstrip. And I am not instructing. I would do the same thing with my 5-year-old girl in case you're questioning and you're wondering. This is just aircraft measurization. Okay, again, the nose is coming up just a little bit. Okay, just very, you know, try to make small changes. You got this guy out there, try to keep it in the same location. Got the aircraft taking off to the north. He's on faster for us. Blowing us offshore a little bit?
Yeah.
Yeah, the wind's generally from the north, so it's going to tend to move us to the left, there to the right. That aircraft took off. He's taking off away from us, so it's not back here.
And that's traffic station. Cessna Citation is a nice jet.
True. Nose down, nose up, you go to the left, you have to bank to the left, you go to the right, you gotta bank to the right. And this, we're not going very fast, so it doesn't take a whole lot of bank. Okay, see the bridge going across the bay?
Mid-bay bridge.
Just kinda, you know, a little bit of bank, and let's go for that. Try to maintain your same pitch position. At the bank angles we're using, we don't have to change pitch or power very much.
Western traffic, Western November 598, switching back to Edwin Tower.
Okay, we're going to go for White Point, which is on the other side, so you can roll out if you like. Make this thing flat across the underneath the horizon.
Runway 30 is up to 2340 to 3 down a lot. That's Sensors 42 advisor, anybody?
Yes, sir.
Hill Club 1-1, open house. We're just east of the bridge, 1,000 feet to landing.
Hill Club 1-1, Roger. Continue north south for 2 miles and then proceed direct to base runway 19 traffic to NDA. It will overtake you 2,000 feet, currently on a left face, 4 mile final.
Roger, we're proceeding straight ahead for 2 miles, fast west, flight point.
Slow down when you're going into the wind. Yellow damper could use some work. No yellow damper, but nozzle steering damper.
Nicely done, sir.
Oh. to your window, if you like. Not the door, but the window.
Thank you much. Please keep our flight line open.
Okay.
Ground, Air Club 101, clear the runway, taxi back to the line.
That's the whole short line, is it?
Yeah, you have to get across it when you're heading your correct. Yeah. But you do not want to stay on the other side of that. 21, okay, 7. 21-8, that's a problem.
Open ground, Air Club 1-1 open house, taxi back to the line.
Parking
via
Mike Tango.
Parking via Mike Tango, Air Club 1-1.
Okay. After landing checklist, after clearing runway, yeah.
Go ahead, after clearing.
Yeah, so I saw throttle. Okay, high 1,000 or so.
Curve heat
is off. Flaps are up.
But landing taxi lights.
Retracted and off are off.
Strobe
lights are off.
Transponder
is standby.
And fuel mix.
Fuel mixture is, so we'll lean it out just a little bit.
We're good.
Okay. Anybody got any questions? Everybody have a good time. More for you.
Oh yeah.
Anybody see anything? Hopefully. First flight, the kids, young guy, I saw a dolphin out there, saw some dolphins. I saw lots of fishes out at Crab Island. Lots of boats. Lots of strange things in the water. Busy place.
It's just really neat after, you know, messing around with the flight simulator for so long, actually seeing this stuff, you know, tactical actual knobs, not having to use a mouse to click.
There you go.
The actual feel of the yoke.
Yeah. And every yoke, you know, depending on the type of aircraft, every one is a little bit different. Flying VFR, your buddy can probably tell you what his technique is, but basically, you establish a attitude that is giving you level flight, because that's what you're trying to do, and you just maintain that attitude by comparing this thing with what the sky is doing out there. And you learn also, if you're trying to establish a third degree turn and so forth, you get into the bank, look stable, you look out, and you just can't hold it, make the airplane go there.
Yeah.
One of the biggest tricks when I went through flight school long ago and far away is make the airplane do what you need it to do. You can't let it lead you by the hand. If you're having to hold pressure, trim off trim. If you need to climb, raise the nose a little bit and hold it there. But once you get off the ground, leave it on the ground. Make the aircraft do what you need for it to do. Don't let it do to you what it wants to do. You have it trimmed properly and the power set properly, you should be kind of both flying together.
Yeah.
Okay. Again, do you have any comments on that? Any thoughts as a guy that is a lot closer to the beginning than I am?
I think his fence is actually hooked up to the camera right now.
Yeah. Okay.
You use your rudder pedals to steer the whole taxi, correct?
That's correct. Plus the toe brakes if required. Okay. Engine shutdown checklist at the fuel pit.
Shut down throttle.
Throttle is 1,000 RPM or so.
Avionics power
is off.
And then we go ignition off.
Master.
Off. flashing lights.
What?